conference call, and embarrassingly, I was confronted with a threat of a writ of mandamus if I didn't go alongside and be a warrant, so he accused me of debt. Is that what you want me to say? Yeah, after the bill was negotiated, and it comes down the pipe, then they turn and call me as the mayor of the city and say, are you gonna sign this documentation or are you not? If you're not, we'll see you in court.
You're alluding that you are left out of the loop on some of the things, and that is incorrect. That is incorrect. And that's what I'm saying. You're alluding to facts at the table that are incorrect.
Young audience, it's me, Dave. We'll take a roll call vote. Brett?
Yes.
Linda?
Yes.
Freeman?
Yes.
Winkup?
Yes.
Vote no. Motion passes, no passes.
Well, on a sunnier note, we get to work on our budget. At the next meeting, we need to pass a budget for the next fiscal year. Are we there? Do we need to have another workshop? I'm kind of putting this question out there to everybody at the table. What's your thoughts on how we address this?
I don't think we have a whole lot left if we spend so much time on the budget already. We can either have a short workshop on this other day, or I think we can come in at 4 o'clock. So, if Betty's okay with that.
That sounds like a plan. Is there any objections?
She said, I talked to Doug, she said we could go ahead and adopt it as is, and she sent everybody a copy of it last week. We could adopt it as is, and then we could, like, later on, don't wait till, like, June or July next year, you know, like, sometime in the first, you know, 6 months, if we see that there's something not exactly right, we go in and amend it. If we want to. That's one thing that she's leaving, if we decide to.
So is everybody okay with 21st? Us coming in an hour early? Well, we need to make a motion to move the budget. I make a motion that we move the workshop up 30 minutes to start at 4:30 for our next council meeting.
Motion by Brett, second by Linda. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries.
As I had spoke earlier during the workshop about Industrial Drive, there's some spots on it. It's really starting to fall apart. And Mr. Dobbins is wanting to do some spot patching. I think he said that the general amount's about $1,000 for the spot patch. And he'd like to see how many feet that he'll need to get and get a good price on that. And so he gets some sort of, maybe just a small binder or I'm going to have him get the prices and footage of what we can do with some quotes. And so I'll be presenting that after next week. I think that's got everything covered. I make a motion that we pay the monthly bills as presented by the clerk.
Second.
Motion by Graham to pay the monthly bills as presented, second by Ledbetter. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, say no.